want them to go up one more? I think it's probably
Didn't we do this with one of ours? I feel like we did. We've had so many babies. Yeah.
Remember, it's like a car seat used to only go up to 20.
And they started at a certain time.
One, two, one, two.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Nobody.
Well, yeah, because all these, like even this one, they only start at 5 pounds. Your baby's less than 5 pounds.
Yeah.
Most people aren't traveling with less than that baby. Then you have to have a different car seat. But then if they're more than 5 pounds, like this probably goes up to around 5. They used to only go up to 20.
Drive Luke. Let's go, Luke.
Here we go, Kyle!
Yeah!
Are you playing, babe? Steven?
Wow! Good. All right! Nice one! Woo!
Hey, runner one, right?
I'm sorry.
Yes,
he's
coming now.
Okay.
I am. Go, Kyle. Go, Kyle. Score up easy.
Full of sound. Your baby's going to scream for hours every day, and you train them.
saw Steve's sister-in-law. They came to visit. And look at me. And they have almost a baby. And
you got it.
Hey Danny, home run ball.
Family.
Oh, there was a
got up and hit one girl like this.
We're like, no.
You want to walk on?
Like, you should have teams. Should be limited.
But on our Monday night, you can do the same team. So, like, rules are always all over the place. All over the place. So you just cheer when they do good. Woo! And they did. They did very well.
Cut it.
Yeah. Okay. Don't disappear. We're gonna know this.
One John.
Anyway, because I
Just getting his way.
Two home runs, right?
Yeah!
Hey, out of way!
Woo! Hey, good hustle! Good hustle, Steve!
Come on, Craig!
Oh, down, sorry.
No, you're hit. You're good with the bat. Hey, good hand going, Craig.
Go, Jess, move around.
Go big head here.
No,
Jess.
Go now, line drive, bud. That can be the last out. That was fun.
Let's go, Jesse. You're due, baby. Come on.
I'm so excited. Just calm down. Let's go, Q.
Tie game. Right. Tie game.
Five solid. Great. Great.
Right
on
the floor.
I gotcha.
All right.
Scores some runs.
I have extreme. she was like, maybe this will be okay because maybe I just hurt. Again, it was my girl. No, she's starting at 6 weeks. So, while she was and then, yeah, I'm like, how do you, like, she told me, I was like,
so I was like, lighten the mood here just a tad.
Danny, let's go.
Every 2 minutes, like, every 2 minutes, I'm like, my water is broken. I said, we're going to go home. We're going to drink.
You got it.
Oh, now you're on the.
Up.
That's why the first ones are wonderful.
Yes, and he's doing great.
Driver's training here soon. Yes. Get into Bethel.
Get into Bethel?
Yes.
Exciting.
Yep. Yep,
Yes. All of them do.
Yeah, okay.
And it helps, you know, if you want a letter, just chomp on you, like your fingers.
Yeah.
She chomps on everything, my hair, my
yeah.
Oh my gosh, here's a funny story. So on, we change her like 5 times a day, Julie. Yes. So yeah. Through bibs.
He only had a bib on because he never stopped drooling, and he was my 4 month tooth.
Really? Yeah, I'm like, yay! But it's like, it's either
she's so cute. It's okay, you can get
her. But mom!
But yeah, they are. They do tend to just be on the fun things. Miriam is so funny too. She's also my only kid who has ever. She will nurse on her side. She thinks she is done. She will move the other on her head. Oh my gosh. The first time she did it, I was like, what are you doing right now? She was just like climbing up on me and just flopping to the next side. And I was just like, what the hell is it?
When I gave Lily earlier, I set it down because I was like, I feel like I'm not to be nurse handling.
She's
just
like,
you're
wrong.
Yeah. She got like freaked out because she waved at him. Oh, walked in. She was like, yeah. He's having so much more fun playing with her now. It's like, they're like, okay, let's see if this one is.
The first one, you
know.
So I had no experience with babies other than my nieces and nephews, and I never saw them until they were like 6 months old and they all were Yeah, exactly. Yeah, so then we had like, damn. I was so nervous about having a baby on the little
hot dog.
That's funny.
But then, yeah. Turns out I actually. They're all. Do you know there's even bits of these very small differences that even in nature, from time to time, not often, but on occasion. My older kids don't remember life. Like, they remember daycare so much, and they're like, they remember how negative, because I had some negative experience.
But the kids don't register, like, how that kind of affects you and how bad that is. They just didn't sense the parents' stress.
When you're a kid, they saw a man that they did not know yelling at.
Yeah, six.
Oh, 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 no.
If you choose to
play, ow!
told the boys. Four times.
Oh, okay. Good to know.
Sounded like an end cap.
Just end cap. Good.
I don't know. I'll make it.
Good week. Let's go.
Oh, absolutely. It's stressful right now trying to find formula. I have a friend who will be in and want to learn about that.
We clap for you,
thanks.